relationship of terms, used in measurements of depths and heights. Low water datum may be mean low water, mean low or low water, or as otherwise specified on a chart. Mean low water is the reference plane, or datum, to measure charted depth. Charted depth is measured from the mean low water to the bottom of the ocean. Mean high water is the basis for the measurement of charted heights of the objects above the water and vertical clearances under structures, such as bridges and power lines. Charted clearance is measured from the mean high water to the understructures of the bridge. Tidal range is the difference between the mean high water and mean low water. Height of tide is the vertical distance from the chart sounding datum to the water surface at any stage of tide. Actual depth is charted depth added by the height of tide at any given time. Vessel's draft is measured from the water line to the keel of the vessel. Under keel clearance is the difference between the actual depth of the water and the vessel's draft. Actual clearance is measured from the actual depth to the understructure of the bridge. Air draft is the difference between the overall height of the vessel and the vessel's draft. This is also called vessel's height. Vertical clearance is the difference between the actual clearance and the air draft. From the chart tidal information of the locality, the mean low water is equal to 14.4 meters. The charted depth measured from the reference plane, or datum, is equal to 14.4 meters. The computed height of tide of that given time is equal to 0.30 meters. The vessel's draft is equal to 7.0 meters with an even keel trim. You are required to calculate for the actual depth of the water of that given time, and also the underkeel clearance of the vessel. Given charted depth is equal to 4.4 meters. Height of tide is equal to 0.3 meters. Vessel's draft is equal to 7.0 meters. Required actual depth. Underkeel clearance. Solve for actual depth. Solution. Charted depth is equal to 14.4 meters. Added by the height of tide, which is equal to 0.3 meters. The result is the actual depth, which is equal to 14.7 meters. Solve for underkeel clearance. Solution. Actual depth is equal to 14.7 meters. Subtracted by the vessel's draft, which is equal to 7.0 meters. The result is the underkeel clearance, which is equal to 7.7 meters. Please watch this video. I will put the link down below the description. Thank you, and back to our study. From the chart tidal information of the locality, mean high water is equal to 16.4 meters. Charted clearance is equal to 25.0 meters. Overall height is measured from the highest point of the vessel to the keel, which is equal to 30.0 meters. Obtained from the ship's particular or from the ship's construction details. You are required to calculate for the air draft. Actual clearance, but you need to calculate first for the difference between the mean high water and the actual depth of the water. And the vertical clearance limit is specified from the chart of the locality. But you need to calculate for the actual vertical clearance to determine that your vessel passed the vertical limit requirements. Given mean high water is equal to 16.4 meters. Charted clearance is equal to 25.0 meters. Overall height is equal to 30.0 meters. Vessel's draft is equal to 7.0 meters. Required air draft. Actual clearance. Vertical clearance. Solve for air draft. Solution. Overall height is equal to 30.0 meters. Subtracted by the vessel's draft, which is equal to 7.0 meters. The result is the air draft, which is equal to 23.0 meters. Solve for difference. Solution. Mean high water is equal to 16.4 meters. Subtracted by the actual depth, which is equal to 14.7 meters. The result is the difference, which is equal to 1.7 meters. Solve for actual clearance. Solution. Charted clearance is equal to 25.0 meters. Added by the difference, which is equal to 1.7 meters. The result is the actual clearance, which is equal to 26.7 meters. Solve for vertical clearance. Solution. Actual clearance is equal to 26.7 meters. Subtracted by the air draft, which is equal to 23.0 meters. The result is the vertical clearance, which is equal to 3.7 meters. Let us suppose that the vessel is not an even keel. Given. Draft aft is equal to 8.0 meters. Draft forward is equal to 6.0 meters. Overall height is equal to 30 meters. Highest mass distance is equal to 20 meters from the stern. Length between perpendiculars is equal to 150 meters. These can be obtained from the loading condition of the vessel. These can be obtained from the ship's particulars or from the ship's construction details. Required. Trim. Air draft. Solve for trim. Solution. Draft aft is equal to 8.0 meters. Subtracted by the draft forward, which is equal to 6.0 meters. The result is the trim, which is equal to 2.0 meters. Solve for air draft correction. Solution. Air draft correction is equal to the product of trim multiplied by the highest mass distance divided by the length between perpendiculars. Distribute the value. Air draft correction is equal to the product of 2.0 meters multiplied by 20 meters divided by 150 meters. The result is the air draft correction, which is equal to 0.27 meters. Solve for air draft. Solution. Air draft is equal to the difference between the overall height and the draft aft. Added by the air draft correction. Distribute the value. Air draft is equal to 30 meters, subtracted by 8 meters. The difference is added by 0.27 meters. The result is the air draft, which is equal to 22.27 meters.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and click the notification bell, for you will be updated for our next upcoming video.